They've been striking for weeks, but this morning, workers at four more Chicago hotels are back on the job. The Hilton tells us they've worked out a contract so employees keep their health care even if they're laid off during the off-season winter months. That means workers will return to the Palmer House Hilton, the Drake, the Hilton Chicago, and DoubleTree on the Mag Mile. Nine other hotels, including Hyatt properties, still remain on strike.